What's up, guys? It's Sebastian, or SebTH1 here, and we're back with Bravely Default 2. Last time, we fought the Knight's Nexus, failed, had a secondary sacrifice, then we had an epiphany with Sir Sloane, getting the Brave Bearer asterisk. And then the final thing of note is we met the Queen of Fairies, the old lady from the beginning of the game that gave Seth the boat, or at least the boat that he's allowed to use. She was the Queen of Fairies, and she ushered us to another world to find the true Knight's Nexus. We also now know that that book that Elvis was trying to learn about from Lady Emma, by using asterisks, is an asterisk itself. It's essentially the core of the Knight's Nexus, its memory. We were able to defeat it, though. We were able to break the hold of the book. And essentially, right now, there's no more resurrecting for the Knight's Nexus. The next fight is the end of the Knight's Nexus. So, we're now on the Isle of Nothingness, right before the final boss. Before we begin, I want to show what I've done between the last episode and this. In short, grinding. A lot of grinding. It wasn't as hard as I thought it would be. Monstrous Melodies at Magmel. Love it. The Fount of Knowledge, actually, had a nice place to grind. And, I got to level 99. With the growth, all four of them having growth eggs. The Fount of Knowledge has chances for golden wikis, wiki-wikis, little kiwi birds to spawn. They give so much experience if you kill them. And the Brave Bearer has an ability, I'm going to quickly show, called Obliterate. Any enemy 20 or more levels below the user is instantly killed. So, once you hit about level 81, or 80, actually I would say about 78, Obliterate starts kicking in on the Fount of Knowledge. So you start just mowing everything down. So that's nice. And because of that, it made battles go like from 2 or 3 minutes to instant. So that was helpful. That was helpful indeed. So you might be wondering, what is my setup before we go into the fight? Most of the characters are unchanged, but you might notice Del has Salve Maker on. So I'm going to quickly show. Seth is the Brave Bearer. He's using this. I feel it fits him. He's technically Sir Sloane's, you know, next person. Chosen descendant, I should say. It just felt right to have him there. And he's still rocking Vanguard for Cross Neo Slash. And defensive stuff for the team. Gloria is still rocking this combo of White Mage and Spirit Master. I have White Mage as the main, because Spirit Master has its ability where it just suddenly casts, if you're at like 1 or 0 BP or low health, the spirits. The problem with that is if you have re-rays on you, it cancels out re-rays. And I don't like that. Now, I do know if you have this as the main and this is the sub, you could cast re-rays with the Brave Bearer's ability, sub job specialty 2, but that's annoying, just saying, so I just left it as is. Elvis, still rocking Red Mage and Black Mage. The dual cast is just so fucking good. Now, Adele, she's still got a monk, but I put her on Salve Maker for one reason alone. The final boss, as far as I'm concerned, because I do know one of its abilities, thanks to one of my friends, has an ability to completely sap all of your MP in one move. that's horrible. And it's not just from one character, it's from the entire fucking party. So, the reason why I have her is for Widen Area. Because she's more of a support, interim attack support, her using this with ethers and elixirs is a godsend. Also that. You know, if Gloria ever dies, giving her 50% of her health back is helpful. This as well makes up a medicine that reduces BP by 1 to administer to a target. Now, I don't know the recipes for all this stuff, but I can look it up, you know. The recipe list is probably out there, because I know in Bravely Default 1 you need a recipe, like, actually look up what item combination did what, so... Abilities. Any JP boosting powers I have removed. But Seth is rocking BP limit up, indiscriminate rage, raw power, surpassing power, and critical flow. I don't know if I'll keep... Actually, that's helpful. So he can break the damage cap with surpassing power. He gets plus 10, he gets 10% for each brave he does. He gets 4 BP, and he attacks every user in front of him. I might change that out, though. Let's see, sleep, paralysis, dread, confusion. Well, no, the thing has hands, so I think I'm good. Gloria! I think I might change this. I don't know. I think we're good. You know what? Let's try it. Because there's no day or night time within the realm, so. MP regen's obvious. Revenge. You know, it's helpful. MP Saver is obviously helpful. That's helpful. That's gonna be helpful. Only works once per battle, though. And then for Adele, we have this set. So. The only other thing I need to show is equipment. Changed out the growth eggs. I did put a vaccine on Gloria because I do want her to be able to survive contagion. Because I do know from our previous fight with it, it uses contagion. I didn't only had one, and I don't have any more money because I had to, you know, buy shit. But the fact is, I did buy, actually, we'll go through the list really first. And then we have Adele. Dell, who's got a bow. The first time I'm actually using a bow. But I did stock up. On high potions, X potions, Phoenix Downs, ethers, and I did get more elixirs. And remedies. Which helps with contagion. So I think we're good to go. We're just gonna go right into it now. And see the end of the game. And hopefully the battle isn't bullshit.
Bad feeling about this.
Never forgive. Never forget. All wisdom, all memory, all must be gathered unto me.
It wants it all for itself, huh? Every single memory in the world.
Aye, and all for a good reason. Filthy, corrupted creature. It just wants to destroy the lot of them. To gobble them up, full stop.
Never forgive. Never forget. Those who feared my knowledge, who tried to lock me away, none shall be forgiven.
Hear me, Nexus. It is not your knowledge that mankind fears. It is your greed. Your insatiable need to consume all that we remember, all that we hold dear.
Lies! Lies! You fear my wisdom, its perfection. I could see the scattered fragments of memory gathered, the meaningless given meaning. Knowledge subsumed into one glorious whole. That obstructs me. Needlessly hinders my purpose. It must be obscured, extinguished, annihilated.
All right. We've got a world to save. Let me at him! Here goes!
Nothing like the long game. You are about to witness my true power. I'm up, huh?
Come and get it! Okay, I'm going all in! Ha! I've got a little something for you like this! This for size!
Thing the heart! Ha!
All right, then. I'll sit this one out.
Yes! More! Yeah!
A little magical assistance.
Lend us your power.
Spirits, now a little magical assistance.
Let me at him. Prepare for impact. I've got a little something for you. This for size. Let's go.
You better be ready for this.
We'll show the
magic!
We'll show you!
We'll show you!
We'll show you!
We'll show you!
sacred power restore you.
Get it!
I'm going all in!
See how you like this!
Prepare for impact! Let's go!
Woo-hoo! No big deal!
Bring your heart!
Still standing!
You are about to witness my true power!
Let me at him! Better cover up!
Whoa!
Come and get it! Okay! This'll do it. Here, try this.
Luck's got nothing to do here, pal.
That was a close one, eh?
Away. Okay, guys, let's do this.
I shall fight with all my strength.
This isn't over yet.
Ugh. Oh, thanks
let's
for bailing me
going.
Out.
I am free at last of the chains that bound me, free to wreak desolation on the land. Shall be devoured. All shall be consigned to oblivion. Destruction. Annihilation. All shall be consumed.
Where am I?
I can't remember my name.
Who am I? Who are you?
What's happening?
Give your memories up to oblivion. Return to the void, to nothingness.
I can't remember anything.
Who am I again?
I don't understand. Where am I? What's going on?
The whole world is counting on us.
Gloria, you have to remember. You're the last princess of Musa. You set out on a quest to take back the crystals, and you finally found them all. You're proud and strong and totally committed. You were even ready to give your life to save the world. I'll never forget you. Or what you've done, or what we've been through together. You have to remember.
Yes. I am Gloria. I am a hero of light. chosen by the water crystal. We will survive this, all of us. Sacred powers restore you.
Elvis, don't tell me you've forgotten who you are. Not after you finally unlocked the secrets of that book. You're the best scholar I know, and an even better friend. Nothing fazes you, or ever gets you down. And you taught me the best lesson I ever learned. Don't sweat the details.
A dead team.
Hey! Ah, Dad! And I've not forgotten who I am. Elvis! The Earth Crystal's very own Hero of Light, reporting for duty.
I hope you're looking out for me up there, Lady Emma.
Here I go!
Adele, you left your hometown to search for your sister, remember? And you were brave enough to show us that you were a fairy, even though that put you in danger. You risked your life to spread your wings and rescue Martha. You're the only one of your kind willing to give humans a chance. And more than that, you're our friend.
I'm Adele, hero of light and chosen warrior of the Crystal of Fire. Sorry to be a pain.
Begone. Dissipate. Perish. You are exiled to oblivion. You shall be lost. Forgotten.
I'm... No...
Please, remember who you are. You have to remember. Right, come on, damn you. You can't go fighting... forgetting who you are now.
I remember. Don't get rid of me that easily. I'm not going anywhere.
You'll not be obliterating this one's memory anytime soon.
He's our friend, our partner. We've been through hell together.
We'll never forget him. And as long as that's true,
I'll always be here.
Holy Spirit, let me help you.
Want to see what I can really do?
Alrighty. to play my trump cards.
Sacred powers restore.
Okay, what's the plan?
Rings. Where's her earbringer? Thought I could have two.
Want
to see what I can really do? Here I go! Breezy blades coming your way! Boom! Perfection!
Me next! With us. Holy Spirit.
And I guess it's my turn.
Wait for it.
I'll sit this one out.
Yeah, this'll help.
Yeah.
The buck won't stop with me.
Hey-ya!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Let us strike again.
Okay then.
Ha! I've
got a little something for ya!
Let's
try this for size!
Ah, I'm done!
No worse than
Let's sort this mess out.
And again! Sacred powers restore you.
Oh, what's next, I wonder?
I'm going all in!
Prepare for impact.
I've got a little something for you.
Let's
prepare
go.
For impact.
It's time to get serious.
Whoa! It's nothing.
Prepare to meet your maker. I must endure.
Aye, this should do it.
Okay, then.
Better cover up.
Right, let's see. Safety first.
Better
again?
You are about
to witness my true power. This should do it.
Here I go. Okay.
Yeah!
Well, what's next, I wonder?
Next buckle
down. Prepare to meet your maker. Here goes!
Awesome. Instantly cast relays on all of us.
Let the light ease your pain. Sorry to be a pain. That ought to make a difference.
Okay, what's the plan?
Yeah!
Alrighty!
Maelstrom of
Magic! Luck's got nothing to do with you!
Very well.
Got to keep the ball rolling. Yeah!
Okay, what's the plan?
Okay.
I'm going all in.
Try this for size.
I've got a little something for you.
Let's go.
Prepare for impact.
Nexus! We finally did for it!
It's really over, isn't it?
That's just the one page left. Let's see now.
Maybe it's our memories.
Thank you, all of you. What's happening?
I think this island might have been relying on the Nexus to keep it whole.
Then we need to get out of here.
It's no good. There's no time.
No, we can't give up now. We mustn't.
What's happening?
Look, everyone.
You have done well, Heroes of Light. The Knight's Nexus is no more.
Now we return to our true purpose, that of balancing the four great powers.
The land shall be fertile once more. The seas calm and gentle. Peace shall return.
But should your kind succumb once more to temptation, give in to anger, calamity shall soon befall you.
But not now, not here. Thanks to your efforts, this chapter is at an end.
The Knight's Nexus has fallen, and the wall between humanity and fairy kind too shall fall.
This being so, accept this, our final blessing.
You shall be returned to the world from whence you came. Home at last, huh?
Aye, seems like it. All's well that ends well, eh?
But is it really, truly over?
Yeah, I think it is this time.
All right, time to go home. Everyone ready?
Yes.
How could... But why?
That's Bravely Default 2. That's the true ending. But there's still something, I think, after the credits, if I'm aware. It's a good game. It's a really good game. I like how the way they went from a 3DS series to HD. This works. That said, however, very minor complaints. The quality of life features on the 3DS were much better. Like, being able to turn encounters to double, or just shutting them completely off, prefer that, okay? The models can be a little toy-like, but I don't hate that. I will say this, though. I want to see them do a return, either do an HD remake of the first and second game, or give us Bravely Third. Not Bravely Default 3, Bravely Third. I want to see where the story with Ring a Bell is going. Because Ring a Bell is not in this series. And not in this game. I haven't seen any clues to him or the Sword of the Brave. And I wanted to know where that narrative was going. I love Ring a Bell. You tease something with that. I wanted to see what was going with that. So, crossing fingers, hopefully we get something with that, just saying. But yeah, I like the game. It's stacked up really well. I will say this as well. Music, beautiful. Loved it. I love Revo, I can't say the name correctly, I'm sorry. Their music is just goddamn good, and I love this series. That said, would I knock anything down? I will say the difficulty can be pretty stupid, even on casual difficulties, and the casual mode. But, yeah, I liked it for what it is. All the jobs, except for two of them, were pretty straightforward, and, like, you got the first story. I like that. Brave Bearer being the final job. I like that. I do. But, I will say this about Edna and the Knights Nexus. They were less fun. And I'm not talking about, like, for challenge purposes. Edna was just bullshit. The Knights Nexus is using status training moves, or status moves more than an actual, you know, while it made you think, it was more thinking like, oh, this is a fucking inconvenience. I still think Lord Ouroboros is the best final boss of the series, the first game. I would say Knights Nexus is the worst so far out of the final bosses. But do we know what's going to happen to Edna? Do we know what's going to happen to Esmeralda? Do we know what's going to happen to the world now that we've beaten the Ninth Nexus? Because they just cut the credits. So I'm gonna hope that there's something after the credits to show us something. fucking watch. This song's gonna be copyrighted shit. This is probably the whole series is probably gonna be fucking copyrighted shit for music, because Revo likes to copyright their fucking songs, and vocal songs like this get copyrighted like a motherfucker. So, I'm trying to keep talking over and over and over. I know I could skip the credits, but this is the end of the series, so I want to give the credits their proper due. I know that the first ending I let them play, but I want to give them the proper respect for, you know, the final part of my series. I have on my computer, with this part almost finished recording, this would be episode 18. So, all about 2 to 3 hours a pop. That's a lot of fucking time. Over 117 hours, I think? What? I did have a lot of idle time. I do appreciate that they gave, like, JP candies and experience candies in your idling time. That's a thumbs up. Oh, are we almost done? Thank you. It was a great game.
Hear me, you who chose the harder path, though eternal peace awaited you. That path is not yet at an end. I am Wind, by whose blessing you did take your place among the heroes of light. And the wind knows no end. No place of rest. This being so, your journey must continue.
Welcome home.
Are they doing the credits again? Are they doing the credits again? Why did I have to hit continue? Dumb. I thought the credits were done. I swear to God, I was sitting there. Candy, candy. More lyrics, which means more copyright. And I apologize if people want to hear the song. You know, fucking copyright's a bitch. Sorry. Sounds like the final song from the first game. So, are they implying Seth is a dead body? This eternal peace sounds like death. Team Asano, I love you. Keep making names. Square Enix, never get rid of them. Ever. Take that fucking picture. They're all on his boat. New Game Plus feature has been unlocked. This will allow you to start a new playthrough with elements such as jobs, items, and items carried over from the completed save game. Don't forget to save when you finish the game so you can make use of this fun feature. Yes. Cool. Alright, there's only one last thing I want to do. I want to just quickly check where we are here. Cool, we have it. An emblem. Alright. That's cool. So I want to load this one. Going all the way back because I saved this save point for one reason. To see what would happen if you didn't walk towards the crystal when the time went up. Probably just game over, but. So it's nice to see Sloane. Alright, let's see. You can actually swing your sword over here. Okay, let's see. All right. You just fucking die. Okay. So your playtime, your jobs, your items, your captured monsters, your battles won, your B&D card, your B&D rank, your results, your memory/lore, your number of monsters, your money, your job levels, and your character levels. Why would you ever say no? Alright, so we're gonna skip. I just wanna get to the first save point and I'll be content. I wanna see if there's anything like different on the file. Skip the first scene.
I am that which whispers, which carries, which connects. This thread of life, adrift, untethered.
I mean, I always guessed he was dead from this line.
It must be woven back into the fabric of the world. Remember. Remember who you are.
Keep it Seth. Also, the Abling thing I noticed they removed. Now, do we start with our job, or do we start with the freelancer?
Me?
Can't open the menu yet. I guess you can't do it until you get Yeah, I guess you can't access the job menu until you beat the monk. Time to finally say goodbye to this one. It's also the same mark. Okay. Well, I think that's a good place to end it. Ooh, can I reach back here? Or is it not locked? The guy's guarding the door. Alright, well, I'll see you guys next time for our real adventure. I did notice they didn't talk about what happened to Edna. They didn't talk what happened to Esmeralda, or what the nations are feeling. Or it kind of felt like the ending just... Here's the four heroes ending. Seth is back. Okay. That is something I will knock it for, because I feel like Default 1 and 2nd did it better. Default 1, you got that little cliffhanger with Tiz's life force leaving him, and you got the little cliffhanger with Magnolia coming to save him for the teaser for 2nd. And then in Bravely 2nd, you got the full ending where you see everyone get their happy ending, except really for fucking Idea. But she took it in strides. You and Magnolia getting together, Anya's and Tiz getting married. That was great. But I still want to see them do a Bravely 3rd with Ring a Bell, with you know, our Alternus Dim. I don't think they'll do a Bravely Second 2, like, Bravely Default 2, but, you know, the second game in that line. I don't see a way they can continue with these four. I feel like their story is done. And their world isn't that big. So, I don't know, but it was a good game. I still think the other games are better. But this is still worth it if you love classic RPGs. Highly recommend it. I give it a thumbs up. I recommend it highly. And, great voice acting, great music, great visuals. While the character models can be a little iffy, I don't hate them. I feel like it adds to the charm. The job system is great. Quests were okay. You know, the basic quests are quests. And the story was interesting. It was rather interesting. I thought Glory would be like a full Anya's clone, 100% focused on her duty, but no, she's more than that. So yeah, I will see you guys next time. We're going to be doing more than likely Skyward Sword, but I might start Disgaea 6. Just to get the intro out of the way. So, I will see you guys next time. Peace out. Take it easy. Seriously, I recommend this game. Please buy it. We need more Team Asano games. More Bravely. Give us more Bravely.